1, 2. Check 1, 2. Alrighty. Hey everybody. How we doing out there? John DeLillo. How are ya? Larry Glenn. Larry, I hope you're ready to dance. I'll play a waltz for you today. So, welcome to Mondays with John, everybody. Glad to see you here, and I hope you had a good weekend. Get this microphone set up the right way here. So, lovely to have you on board. I hope you got the box. Play a couple of tunes together. We'll be right back. I got the, wrong, right there. Hang on. Gotta figure out where my finger's going. Right there, they got the little house there with the turf burning. I don't know if you can see it. So I gotta have the music by the turf fire, you know? I hope you all had a great weekend, and I'm playing away here today. Mondays with John. Got a problem with my hand. We'll see how we do. I've been having problems with this hand. I've got to go to see a specialist. Though I'm hoping it's not too serious. And I don't want anything to interfere with my playing. Let me know if you can hear me okay. I'm not sure, of course, if you can hear me speaking. And we're going to be here for a little while longer. I'll be here as long as I can, as long as my hand holds up. And tell all your friends, share the news, go to bed, depending on who you share it with, I guess. You know, a live accordion for 45, 50 minutes. I'm delighted to have you on board, though. Thanks for taking the time out and joining me. Very hot here today. I'm sure it's hot in a lot of places across the country. And hello to Patty and Gory up Wexford. And Mitch, how are you, buddy? Eamon McDonough, how are you? A couple of reels for you. Thank you. you. Thank you for all the compliments on my haircut. It's nice to not be surrounded by hair. Although, I guess at my age, I'm lucky to have it, right? Sean Cleland, how are you? Thanks, Sean. And let me see. Patrick Kent, how are you? And Elidith. Let me go back a little bit. Katie Murray, if you're there, good to see you. Thanks for stopping by. I hope you got the fiddle out. Katie, we should do a little video thing together. Brian Glynn, how are you, brother? And I saw your father was on there, so I told him he better be hanging out. I'll play a waltz for him. I want to see the video. And John Nocta, how are you? And Brenda, of course, my dear Brenda Stubbard, how are you, darling? All right, so Donna Richardson, how are you? Give everybody a big hug and a kiss from me, Donna. Big sloppy one, too, all right? Anyway, I'm going to play a couple more tunes. And don't forget, I did put it up there because people keep asking me to put it up there, so I don't know how much use it gets, but I got the old PayPal and Venmo thing up there if anybody's interested. Mike Malanafy, how are you? I haven't seen you for a while, brother. I hope you're doing well. Not feeling the best today, folks. So hang in there with me, please. I got some coffee going there. My hand hurt. I got a bad hand here. I can't close this finger. I don't know what's going on. Age, I guess. I don't know. Hopefully nothing worse than that. A couple more jigs. This is the first tune I ever learned on the accordion.
Thank you.
jungle. I don't know. My silver fox days are over, I think, brother. But Josephine, how are you, darling? How's everybody in San Francisco? Hey, that's the other thing. Don't forget to tell people where you're from, all right? Because they love that. Julie Adams, how are you? Tom Phillips, my friend. Good to see you. Heidi, lovely to see you too. And Laurie Lawrence. Pat Stratton, my friend. Lovely to see you. Hope you're doing well. So anyways, it's really hot. It's hot in here. And I think the AC is on. Of course, I'm drinking hot coffee too. So tell all your friends. Tell me how the reception is too. We've been having really bad internet connections today. I was teaching a little earlier and it was really, really bad. So let me know if you're having problems, because the numbers seem a little low right now on the people watching, and maybe they're having problems connecting. Eileen, how are you? I know, 90 plus, I heard, yeah. All right. And we are lucky we have AC. So we didn't have it in the last house. It was brutal. Especially for a big guy like me. Make you sweat like crazy. So anyway, Jonathan, lovely to have you. Hope you're playing along. Take out the flute. All right, so I'm going to do a waltz. I usually wait till later to do the waltz, but I'll do it now. And Larry Glenn, I hope to see that video, yourself and the missus dancing. All right, Brian, make sure he knows. Okay, and I play this for all my Wexford family and friends that are tuning in every week. There go. Grab your partners. Done. Thank you. I got a little too clever at the end there. Sorry about that, all my Wexford people. Elaine, how are you? You know, I'll try and remember the musical priest as we go through the evening here. I know it, but I don't know if my wife can help me out with it, maybe. And we'll see if we can get it played before the end, before the next half hour is over. So don't forget, tell all your friends. Don't be shy, make a comment, hopefully good ones. And, oh yeah, I know, the old good strawberries in Wexford. Is the strawberry festival, the strawberries festival is not on though, is it, John? Huh? I wouldn't be surprised if it is though. Anyway. Haven't done these in a while. Thank you.
How are you? Thank you.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
So the first person that can tell me how many reels I played in a row will get a nice handmade Celtic pen from me. How's that? So after it's all done and I post it, you got to go back and count how many reels I played in a row there. I think it was 20 or 25 minutes of reels. Yeah, John, there's plenty of things wrong with my fingers, unfortunately. But anyway, that was a lot of fun. I said, what the heck? I'll play one slow tune and we'll finish off. All right, well, we'll see. We'll see, Kimberly. And by the way, Kimberly, get it. You should stay in touch with Stephen because he plays the accordion and is also one of the best wood turners in the world. He does amazing wood turning. A lot different than what I do. I just make pans and wine ball stoppers. He does the real artsy stuff, the art craft, the real craft of wood turning. But Brian Glynn, you're a trip. Brian, I hope your parents were dancing to that waltz that I did for them. So, anyway. All right. I'm soaking wet now. I don't know if you can see it. I'm actually drenched. I'm going to play a little air and finish off. I do this tune quite often, but it's one of my favorite tunes, and it's Jan's favorite tune, my wife Jan. So this is Lament, Oliver Goldsmith. Thank you very much for joining in, and the old tip jug is up there. I don't know if the 25 minutes straight of reels doesn't deserve a tip. I don't know what does. But anyway, I appreciate all the help and support over the years, and especially now during this crazy COVID time that we have. So I'll finish up with the air. Thanks so much. I wasn't really feeling like doing this tonight, but I'm glad I did, and I'm glad you stopped by. So here's Lament, Oliver Goldsmith, and finish off with Master Crowell is Real, and I'll see you next Monday. Have a great week. Please be safe. Wear your mask. I'm not going to dictate to anybody. But anyway, you know, do the right thing. The important thing is that you're here, you're healthy, and you're alive for next week. All right? God bless you all. I love you. I'll see you then. Thank you. Thanks very much, everybody. Good night. God bless you all. I'll see you next week.